In sports, De La Salle University scores a big win in the UAAP men's basketball tournament. It was more special as it was against its arch rival, Ateneo de Manila University. The 5-point win marked the first time the Green Archers had beaten the Blue Eagles since 2017. For more on this story, head on over to news.abs-cbn.com. A crime thriller, a sci-fi, and a coming-of-age film, our resident movie critic, Manny the Movie Guy, tells us what he thinks of three new flicks.
Christian Bale's doctor, Margot Robbie's nurse, and John David Washington's lawyer are the prime suspects in this 1930s set murder mystery from writer-director David O. Russell of American Hustle and Silver Linings Playbook fame. The stars gave them all, even though the film can't decide if it's a screwball comedy or a crime thriller. The confused tone of the script led to misguided direction that squandered the talent of the great cast who nearly saved the film. If you love great chemistry with good production and costume design, then Amsterdam is for you. But in the end, Amsterdam, for all its posturings, is just a tad bit hollow. And for that, Amsterdam gets 2.5 out of 4, only in theaters, Kisses. Also out in theaters, Lyle Lyle Crocodile.
It's just like a big clumsy animal.
Based on Lyle the Crocodile series of books by Bernard Weber, pop star Shawn Mendes is the voice of Lyle, a saltwater crocodile who cannot talk but can sing.
Music is his language.
The cast is charming, with Javier Bardem as a hack magician who discovers Lyle in an exotic pet shop. Some actors sing off-key, and that's all right. They may lack talent in the singing department, but they provide the heart of the film.
We have a crocodile living in our attic.
From directors Will Speck and Josh Gordon, the guys who gave us Blades of Glory, Lyle Lyle Crocodile is all harmless fun for the entire family. I would have loved more bite from the film, but it's colorful and whimsical enough that I'm giving it 3 out of 4 After a While Crocodile Kisses. And streaming on Amazon Prime Video is my pick of the week, Catherine Called Birdie. All hail Lena Dunham! The girl's creator went medieval on us in this heartfelt and joyful adaptation of Karen Cushman's novel.
Some say she has a third ear.
Bella Ramsey is fantastic as Lady Catherine, a clever and adventurous teenager who loves birds, but she has one big problem. Her family is desperate to marry her off. Funny, sweet, and very smart, Catherine Called Birdie will lift your spirits. This is a rare coming-of-age movie that will make you laugh and cry while empowering the young generation. Birdie's spoke to me, so a big congrats. And for that, Catherine Called Birdie gets 3.5 out of 4. Stream it now on Amazon Prime Video. Kisses. I'm Manny the Movie Guy for ABS-CBN News.